I'm Jason Darty, pastor of Hebron Lutheran Church, a congregation which is over 300 years old, a member of the Virginia Synod of the ELCA, and we are nestled in the namesake valley of Hebron, just facing Old Rag, and one of the most beautiful places in Virginia.
So the church was built in
1740. Mm-hmm. The congregation was founded in 1717. And I have them look straight up at the center beam. So that's the original beam for the original section. So you're in the original section of the church, which would not have had any of the drop ceilings. Mm-hmm. It would have been shaped as most of the timber frame construction churches in the colonial time it was built, which it was to look like the inside of a ship.
I see.
So, in 1800, this section is added from this archway back, and that is when the organ is actually installed.
Let's start with the principal eight. It's a quintadina in the bass. From B. From C up, it's an open principal. Octave 4. And the octave two. Okay, so it can be operated by foot, I guess.
Well, it was left intact. So I suppose.
And there's a blower, of course. Mm-hmm. It's a double edge bellow. Beautiful.
So you've got anything from 1938, all the boys during the war, World War I and World War II that carved names in back. I've watched Mr. Taylor play this.
So it's all original in the track correction.
Yep. But I've watched him play it with the whole back off, which is fascinating.
At the terz, which is a 16-foot terz from the middle C, so it becomes a 16-foot substitution from there. South Middle German sound. Geduct 8. Foot 4. Open wood flute 4 together. And principal 4. Principal 4 by itself. The principal 8. Geduct and principal 4 and quint. Thank you. and 2 foot. Remove the 2 foot. Remove the principal 4 and add the flute 4. Principal 8, 4, and 2 together. Thank you. Thank you.